like, I thought we were friends. But it's a game. Like, I get it.
This is not... It really is just... It's the game. It's nothing personal at all.
No, I know. That's why I said I'm not upset with you. It just makes a lot more sense. And honestly, I was pissed off at X, too. Because I was like... The fuck? He's acting like we're really good friends. And we literally just, like, took a nap for an hour together. And meanwhile, he knew that I was going up the whole time. So, like, I was pissed at him, too. And then Alyssa's, like, wearing my shirt and shit. And it's like, I literally thought that I was friends with you guys. But I do get it. If that's what you're told, it makes sense. Yes. Okay, thank you for telling me your reasoning.
No, I wanted to make the speech. It was vague as far as, like, it's not a personal attack. It's just what I heard. And it, like I said, it's still a team thing right now. So I know I have to start thinking about individual game sooner than later. But from a team standpoint, I was told you threw out every single person's name. That's what I heard.
Literally, the only person's name I said was Sarah Beth. And I told you guys straight up.
Yeah, to me, that's what I heard, yes. Absolutely. That's the only name that I heard for sure from you. But then it's just everyone has that story. Not everyone, but a lot of people.
I get it. Just keep an eye out for Kai, because I could see him orchestrating stuff.
I've already been thinking that as well.
But, okay, it makes sense why I was put up now. Thank you for talking to me about it.
I'm sorry.
No, you're good. It's just a game. You're fine.
Well, if you want to talk again?
No. I mean, I honestly just wanted to know the reason. Mm-hmm. Oh, thank you. Mm-hmm.